I delivered the maps to the base. Decoding them will take time, so it's too early to choose our next destination yet. Besides, we have more pressing issues right now. Most of the crew members are down due to heat and dehydration, and the Aurora needs a lot of fuel and water to move. The local kingpin, the Baron, has it all, but he's none too easy.
Save information. That's gotta hurt.
You're chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
Right.
Shit. I just have to end up in this fucking mess.
Something new. See. All right, this is a bit. Yeah, we don't need that. Nice chopper. Too bad it is down. Like an old military base, isn't it?
You here again. You fucking had it done.
Come out, you bitch. We'll open you up.
Enough!
I'm done fighting for them. Fuck it.
At least one guy is smart enough. Laser. Right, let's do this one. Nice. Right, so those. Right. I'm making it without. The green laser. I can see you. Just go back. Bring this on me. No bullets.
Ah!
Right, we have to new upgrade. Now we have night vision. Expensive, all right. So that's this, right? No, sorry. edit the screen a little. Right, the toilet. I'm sorry. I will stream this. I think for one and a half hours. So. Right, and this is ghost. They disappear in a few seconds. So is this it? did not expect them. Maybe I should though.
Thank you.
Damn. I can't make it. I can't look. Who knows? It's locked.
Come out! I know you're there!
I mean, it went easier than expected. Let's continue.
Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Let's go!
Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. How many of them are there?
Thank you. These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car.
Open it, I'll rush the car through, and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
Hey,
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt them. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to.
To the left! We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people!
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we can send the dog here with them.
Can I get in here? No. I check my stuff out.
Hi, our hero!
Artyom,
yes.
Watch out while
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk.
But yeah, man. You'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water. It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Max says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
Let's go.
So what's your take on the attackers, Artyom?
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. Remember that dismantled ship I told you about? I can't stop thinking about the slaves they keep there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here.
Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Hey. See, first, I need to go. I need to go just straight. Alright.
Everyone is
battery.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailer keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailer. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids.
And all have been under...
Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through.
This shit is crap!
Great.
See you up there.
No use. Nobody go, nobody move. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You said right, completely, very right.
Faster, fuck! You work or you go after dog!
Then I understand. Dog, not pity. I don't know. Dog and laugh. Dog has grown. Get eaten by other dog. Dog better than such Mirza. Such Mirza is dog himself.
Don't let me sleep!
Shut up! Holy bark!
Good dog. Two good dogs.
You, Suka, why sleep here? My place is my place, Suka. Go away, Suka. Go down, fuck you. This music, spare me.
Go ahead. Fuck.
I'm you stupid toilet. After we get clean.
Like masters completely. Toss
nothing.
I have good news. Look, the tank is full. Just what we need.
There is also bad news.
The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Tamir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower. How do we get there, though?
Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about-face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands. Open the gate and let our guest in. Come up! We won't even touch you. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead.
What the fuck are you saying?
Good luck, Artyom.
If the deal goes out,
I'll do what they
need. Get over here. Go around them sinkers and just get to the next floor.
There's too many of them to count.
I got
boss hates stench. Don't you fucking catch it from him.
Oh, why the fuck does it take so long?
You
told
me so. You must be one of the things.
Just you take a fucking look at the beauty of him.
You just take
well, you just fucking pull it. Put your back in
there. I'm sorry, master. I'm your slave. It was not on purpose.
Over here already.
Yeah. Just you fucking look at that. The whore drank master's water. Gotta give her a lesson.
Forgive me, Ulimirsa.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck
less
up!
Less than a dog!
Ah!
The water is fucking
out of
the ladder with you.
It's one of those new arrivals. Come to lick the boss here.
What's the hold up?
Show that you're alive!
Hey, pretty boy. Did you come from afar?
You're the one to see the boss? Come on in. Don't waste boss time here.
Did you expect a different reception? Here we can talk without the masks. I trust everyone present implicitly. You find it weird they're not really bothered by your little mischief.
Well, you see,
this world is a harsh and chaotic one. I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with a purpose in life, so I'm ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. I'm not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now.
Gyul herself has come for you! You'll answer for everything! He locked it! From the other side! The coward!
Do you think I'm a fool? You didn't want a deal! Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyul! Kill them!
Artyom, get ready!
We must all right, guys, here we go. Dogs.
The bitch is there!
Artyom! What's going on?
Always win.
Our strength
lies in our unity. Our faith that keeps our flock together. Direct them, keep them from disappearing in this desert. But you, Gyul, you are leading our flock astray. They see you as something of an
idol.
Forbidden. It is an aura of problems nobody needs. Luckily, your death will be spelling.
Why doesn't he speak anymore? Artyom, I'll go in before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are. Bite the bullet.
Whoops. I did not see him coming.
For you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are.
This is the plan Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat! The door's giving! Let's give it a shot, Artyom! Come on, Artyom! Artyom!
You wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening!
Your
misguided attempt!
My Gorger! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives! Oh,
Artyom, your head's in the way. You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.
Fanatics on the banks of Volga, cannibals in the mountain bunker, slavers on the shores of the dried out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps, were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to show themselves, and now we're stuck with them forever. Will Damir, who stayed in the desert to help Kuul lead their people to freedom, beat another monster? The inertia of thought that had been keeping the subjugated locals in willing and ready servitude to tyrants? Frankly, I have doubts. That monster might prove stronger than all the others. Regardless, we can't afford to lose hope. We're getting ever closer to our dream. Finding a place where we could live, free from radiation and mutants. The maps we recovered in the desert have provided us with several promising options. And now the crew members are excitedly waiting for the Colonel's decision on where the Aurora should go next. Currently, though, the train is calmly rolling eastward. The crew rests, and Stepan proposed to Katya. It was a proposal she couldn't refuse.
We've left those sands long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment. Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Go, Artyom. I'll rest some more and join you later.
What do you know?
Everything is perfect, Artyom.
You know what, guys? I am going to leave it here, so I will check back with you, I think, tomorrow or maybe a few minutes. So goodbye, and I will see you. And I will see you till the next stream. Goodbye.